Welcome back to Sunrise. I'm Katy Perry. Time now for the latest entertainment news with my old mate, Nelson Aspen in New York. Nelson, what's going on this morning?
Thank you, Katy.
So I thought it might be fun, since you're now the expert at the Aussie accent.
No.
Maybe we get your co-stars to do some Aussie vernacular. Draw a card.
That is fun.
And it has some typical Aussie things.
Cute.
And give me your best Australian accent.
Where the bloody hell are my thongs?
Really good.
I can't go to Bondi without them.
He said there's no downside to being eternally remembered as James Bond. And I asked him a couple of years ago if that was a heavy mantle. And very humbly, he just said he always did his best. He also told me his favorite of his 007 films was The Spy Who Loved Me. That was my favorite, too.
But do you find yourself in any ways just mentoring him off camera as well?
Well, whenever a middle-aged man becomes aware of the fact that he's been speaking for more than 30 seconds to somebody in their 20s, it's probably time to just shut up. I really think that the upside of the information age is that the youth of the world is incredibly aware and bright, and we have as much to learn as we do to teach.
Make sure that you do a sequel in Australia. Talk to Chris Hemsworth. He can help you plan it and get the Avengers to go down.
I know. I was getting location envy. They had a blast.
Ever since Tropic Thunder, you're an honorary Aussie.
Steve Carell reprises his role as the voice of Gru. He's also the voice of Drew.
You are playing two characters.
I am.
So Gru,
I'm playing Drew, his almost identical twin brother. He's slightly better looking than Gru is.
So you're just hair shaming Gru.
That's exactly
right. By saying
that
Drew is better looking.
That's right.
Speaking of the Golden Girls, we've unearthed your very first celebrity interview, and it was with Betty White in the early 90s.
And you filmed her at home with her pet dogs. Let's have a look at this first. Brace yourselves, everyone.
Another gorgeous day.
Come on, Betty.
Betty has a simple method for coping with the pressures of stardom. Keep everyone in the house fit as a fiddle.
But your fan base encompasses many demographics.
Absolutely. Anytime we have a concert, it's a variety of people, like
all over the place.
As long as you're holding me down, 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 I'm gonna keep loving you down.